It's a beautiful day. It's Wednesday. It's roasting. I'm tangled. So let's do super sunny, absolutely roasting. Tabs off. Wednesday teams, who's all here? We went on the path. down, but it's really early. We came here early today. Don't do that, please. I hate that when you. Oh god, you hate those people there. This way, come on. Puppies! So it's really nice and warm. So much so that Ace is in the water, Rory's in the water, Archie Pug is in the water. There's a bit of back to front. Who's all here? All my guys are here. Let's have a look and see. Barky Rory is here, he's barking. Angry Paddle. Angry Swim. Rory's here. Hi Rory. There's Jinx. Hi Stinky. She's going for the swim. And there is Pixie Plum, Rabaggy Bum, and Beckford. Are you lying down? It is roasting, it's absolutely roasting. Very warm. Hector's here, hi Hector. Hector's very tired today. Hector didn't want to get up. Nala's here, hi Nala. And Emmy Boo Boo is here. Were you shouting at? Getting all frustrated because there's rocks in the water? So yeah, everybody's going to have a wee paddle. He's getting really upset about not being able to get that rock because it's really deep. Should we go down to the other wee bit? Should we go over this way? Yeah. Let's go. So come on, we'll go for a big swim, man. Oh crap, I'm not going to get up here, am I? Oh no, this isn't safe. Hold on, can I get up? Nope. Oh crap. Oh, that's really crawling right now. Right, okay. Right, Mum, we'll go over here to the water. This is my path we've made. Do. Just basically following the wee bum. There's nobody there. But I'm pure paranoid now because there is a batch of new dog walkers. It's two boys. And there's a, see where the road kind of goes round that way onto another path which leads to a main road. And I've came across these boys a few times, but they just stick to the path. But they're obviously new. Because I ain't seen them in all years I've been up here. So I don't want to meet them. Heard them yesterday. We were in the woods over there where the wee hut is and all that. The secret bit. And we heard a dog barking on the path. And my guys went mental. Jinx went berserk. And we were about to come out onto the path. So we just reverted back into stealth mode. Stealth mode! Do. What happened to our trail? It's completely disappeared. That's not it. That's a ditch. Okay. Do. I've got an itchy face because I get bitten by clegs and stuff yesterday. So I've got two midge nets on order from eBay. And one of them's got a rather dashing hat attached to it. A camouflage hat, so that should be quite good fun. So yeah, let's just have a wee kick around here. Because it's roasting. It's absolutely scorching today. Jinx is swimming. Can you just adventurise quietly, please? That would be very nice. Swim. Paddle. Isn't this pretty? Connect with nature as much as you can. People, I know that some of you work in offices and stuff like that, but you gotta get out, it's got to feel good. If you're not doing anything all day, get up off the backside and go out for a walk. Even if you don't have a dog. Because this is awesome! Aqua Pug is exercising. Oh, Archie's right then. Oh. It was then Archie realised the water was ever so slightly deeper than he first with his body. Oh! Come in. Is that good, Archie? Yeah, you guys love the water, don't you? Archie Pug is exercising. No, don't jump on me, please, thanks. Paddling. Come on, Archie. He's like, no, it's too deep. It's like that. Oh, don't push me in. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. Right, let's go this way. No, don't fall over. I'm going to be dead. I'm having to wear my snow boots today because my other two boots are absolutely soaking wet. Because it's been pure pushing it down. Really, shut up, eh? Even Archie's looking at you like a crackpot. Archie's like, but why? Why are you shouting so much? Why are you making so much noise? He's like, but there's so many rocks, I need to collect them all. What? Oh, shit. So, yeah, there's a wee path here. I got a wee tick off Pixie yesterday in the van. I was driving her off and it was just a cat. It was just crawling about. It wasn't fattening like that. I was like, ha! Come here. So everybody had a good brush last night. Still haven't got tick repellent though. We could get some. I don't know how far down I want to go. What? Come on then, come on down this bit. That grass is awful long, isn't it? Mum will just go to her other bit, man, for a proper swim. Oh, look. He's just having a wee paddle to himself. In fact, no, so I think we'll get in here. I think I'm only going to do one video today because I put up watch yesterday. Go. Turn round. I can't go unless you go forward. Go, heck. Oh, jeez. Dogs who don't know the meaning of the word forward. You do, so there's the water wheel thing. It's all very splashy down here. My God. A bit of rain and everything's pure heavily overgrown again. Ah, oh, flying my eye. Oh, this is mud though. I need my midgets ASAP. Watch out, big, this is all jaggy nettles. That's a good bit, there we go. I'm going to fall in. Aha, here's a wee bit here. There we go, that's nice and deep, isn't it? Let's see if we can shut him up. Ace is off, man. Ace is just a wee adventure. Oh, who are you and why are you on me? Go away, what's that? There's all sorts of crazy things landing on me. I can't see. It's a thing. Off. So, if anybody... Hold on, there's a thing. Here's a request. What part of the world are you in? And what is your most effective insect repellent? And can you send me some? Alison, I've got a wee bit left of the stuff that you gave me, which is pretty good. But as you can see, there's big, massive clegs flying about my face. And my mum thought that my face was swollen round here a wee bit. She's like, who punched you? I was like, no, it's either I've been whacked in the face by a tree or something's bitten me. But my head's all itchy up here, so I've had things in my hair. So yeah, obviously I've got smidge and stuff like that that doesn't seem to be working, citronella. So if you would like to send me your native insect repellent and I'll test it and I'll give you a shout out, do that because I'm going to get eaten alive out here. I don't want to die. And is there any dog friendly ones as well? Just do them all over the dogs because you guys get bitten as well. And you're going to shut up! My God! I mean, this could be just the perfect day if you were just quiet. Look how happy he is. He's so happy. Yeah. Right, so anyway, yeah, I'm going to go down there and have a wee look and see what's happening. And we will check in a bit. So far, so good. That is having a sit down because it's roasty toasty. I know everybody's very, very tired. We did so much yesterday, didn't we? Didn't we do so much? Hello. We did huge amounts of work. We were out for ages yesterday. Eat my face. Eat my face. See, blum in the waggy bump. Jump down, please. You're all wet. Yeah, Hector was also very tired this morning as well. Now, oh, for God's sake, part two. I'm not here for you guys just to kind of like parkour on and have a wee swatch and just use me as a lather. Do you know what I mean? Thank you. Hi. There we go. Jump down. So, yeah, let's just, here comes Ace, he's pure roasting. Yeah, mate, we're going to stick to the waterways today because it's bloody hot. He's a pure state. And Nicker's in a twist, mate. Nicker's in a twist. But he's freezing cold. Right, we're going to move on. And yeah, we'll check in if anything else happens. And that is Wednesday teams. Everybody's here. Team Terrier, Staffy Squad, Bug Contingent, who's all here? Munch.